it's heart dropping.
Word of mouth.
I didn't even hear it, didn't see it, nothing.
Is how Dana Ebright and Christina Everhart found out their kid's school bus was in a crash on Old Thomasville Road Wednesday morning.
Hopped in the car, got up there as fast as we could.
Minutes from their house.
We were there before the ambulance, before the cops, before everybody. And our kids were hysterically crying through the bus windows, and we couldn't get them and hug them, and it was very hard.
64-year-old Marion Short was taken to the hospital after troopers say she drove her SUV into the path of the bus while trying to make a U-turn.
This car behind our bus, the bus was going straight, and the car got like beside the bus and hit the wheel. And yeah.
5-year-old Larry Dale Nance III.
Everybody went that way.
Was on board.
I put my hand right there on the seat and it stopped me from flipping over.
He wasn't hurt.
I'm okay.
But Larry's mom took him and his older sister to the emergency room to get checked out.
She has a real bad headache. Her head kind of bounced back and forth off the seat from what I was told. And they're fine though.
He bounced around a little bit, has a little bit of bruising on his face, but he's going to be fine.
Both moms hope people see this story and pay more attention on the road.
They see the red school bus stop sign, they stop and know that that's our baby's lives.
It's really bothersome knowing that people are in too much of a hurry to pay attention to our children.
Well, true.